Hello, my dear students of BSc 5th semester. Welcome to Physics Classes by Sarabdeep Kaur Sidhu. So, in the previous lectures, we have done geometrical structure factor, or it is also called structure factor only. Yeah? And what is that? It is defined as the amplitude of ratio of the amplitude of radiation scattered from the whole unit cell to the amplitude of radiation scattered from a point electron at the origin. So we use structure factor when number of atoms per unit cell are more than one, and for that is for BCC and FCC. Yeah? For simple cubic, the structure factor will be the geometrical structure factor is equal to the atomic scattering factor that we have done in the previous lecture. So in this lecture, we will study about the structure factor of NaCl and KCl. Clear? Sodium chloride and KCl, potassium chloride. So this is also called a numerical problem. So for this, first of all, we must know about the structure factor, and the structure factor we know. And what is the formula for this? This F, it is symbolically represented by capital F. And capital F is equal to summation j for jth atom. Summation j Fj e raised to power iota 2 pi uj h dash plus vj k dash plus wj l dash. Where uj, vj, wj are the coordinates of jth atom. Means if there is one atom. So that's why here we put summation for more than one atoms. And atoms or ions. So, and H dash, K dash, L dash, you know that H dash is equal to NH, K dash is equal to NK, L dash is equal to NL. Yeah, that we have all done in the previous chapter. So, in the previous lecture. Now, first for NaCl, because for same is for KCl, same lines will be repeated for KCl. Yes, for sodium chloride, we know the structure of sodium chloride that we have done in the first chapter. Dimer structure and sodium chloride structure. So NaCl crystallize as FCC lattice. We know this is FCC lattice with chlorine ions on FCC lattice and sodium ions on another FCC lattice. Clear? The both are on FCC lattice, interpenetrating into chlorine lattice, sodium ions interpenetrating into chlorine ions with origin at, the origin of chlorine ions is at, sodium ions is at 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2 with respect to chlorine ions on chlorine ion lattice. So, is sodium, for sodium ion and for chlorine ion, we can find out the equivalent polar quadrant. This is also called equivalent polar quadrants that we have done in the sodium chloride structure. So, equivalent polar coordinates of sodium ion, if they are 1 by 2 because their its origin is at 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, then 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 0, 0, okay, second, third, 0, 1 by 2, 0, fourth, 0, 0, 1 by 2, because FCC lattice, clear, 4 atom per unit cell. So, for chlorine, yes, if this is at 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, then for chlorine, it is 0, 0, 0, and it is 0, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, this is 1 by 2, 0, 1 by 2, and this is 1 by 2 because difference will be 1 by 2. If this is at 0, 1 by 2, 0, 1 by 2, and this is 0. So these are the equivalent polar coordinates. So from these, when these are the values of uj, vj, wj. Yeah? So we put the values here and we will find out the value of capital F. So the value of capital F. Same is for KCl, where here is Na, you can write here K plus, and where here is Cl, that is same. Same line, same coordinates. So F is equal to summation, will go out first for sodium, F Na plus, yes, F Na plus, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, Uj, Vj, Wj, they are 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, so 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2. 1 by 2 goes outside, cancel with this 2. So we have e raised to power iota pi h dash plus k dash plus n dash. Here, plus, yes. Then again, here is uj 1 by 2, vj wj 0, 0, 0. So only we have h dash, 1 by 2 goes with this 2, this term will be 0, this term will be 0. So you have e raised to power iota pi h dash. And in this 0, 1 by 2, 0. So this uj is 0. This is also 0. We have only vj 1 by 2. 2 cancel with 2. So you have e raised to power iota pi k dash. And 4th e raised to power iota pi l dash. Because this is 1 by 2. So only we have l dash. Clear? This is for sodium. Now plus 4 because submission. Now atomic scattering factor for chlorine ions. Then 0, 0, 0. 3 are 0. So 0, 0, 0. E raised power 0 is 1. So here is 1. 1 plus. Then again 1 by 2, 1 by 2. This term is 0. So this is 0. This is 1 by 2, 1 by 2. 1 by 2, 1 by 2. 2, 2 goes with this 2. So you have e raised to power iota pi k dash plus l dash. Clear? And for third, 1 by 2, 0, 1 by 2. So this term will, this is 0. So this term goes h dash plus l dash. So e raised to power iota pi h dash plus l dash. And plus fourth term, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 0. So you have this term will be 0. Only h dash and k dash. So e raised to power iota pi h dash plus k dash. So these are the values of e the powers. Okay, h dash plus k dash, l dash, h dash, l dash, h dash, l dash. Yes. Now, this value, capital F, the value of structure factor for sodium chloride. Now this is for NaCl. Yeah? This depends upon the values of now H dash, K dash, L dash. Yeah? So K is first. When H dash, K dash, L dash all are even. If all are even. Yes, if all are even, their sum is even. So H dash plus K dash plus L dash suppose 2, 2, 2. The sum is also even. So e raised to power even multiple of pi, that is 1. So this is 1, this is 1, this is 1, this is 1. So you have F Na plus, this is 4, here G, plus, yes, even. This is 1, sum of 2, H dash, K dash, H dash, L dash, even. So this is also even multiple of pi. This is also 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. This is also 4. So this is FCl negative 4. Yes. This is equal to 4 FNa plus FCl. And this is atomic scattering factor. And we have done in the topic of atomic scattering factor that F is equal to Z. The atomic number, the total number of electrons. So F for Na plus, that is 10, and FCl minus, that is equal to 18. So F Na plus, that is equal to 10, and FCl minus, that is equal to 18. So put the value, that is equal to 4 F Na plus, that is 10 plus 18. 24 is 112. 8 4s are 32, 4, 8, 3, 1, 1, 12. So, this is for when all are even. When all are even. Now, we will do when all are odd. When all are odd. Yes, right here, I have this. When all are odd. Yes, when all are H dash, K dash and L dash. When all are odd, then what are the values? Yes, bache. When all are odd, write down K second. When all are, yes students, when all, H dash, K dash, L dash are odd. Yes. When they are odd, yes, bacha. When they are odd, this will become the odd multiple of pi. This is also odd multiple of pi. This is also odd multiple of pi. So this will become minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. And this is, if they are 1, 1, 1, this becomes also odd. So this is also odd multiple. So All four are minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. So this becomes FNA plus minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. Clear? Plus FCl negative. Yes, this is 1. Or the sum of 2 odds, 1, 1, 1. Sum of 2 odd is even, 1 plus 1, that is even. So this become even multiple of pi, this also become even multiple of pi, this also become even multiple of pi. So even multiple means this is also 1, this is also 1, this is also 1. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 4. So this is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So this is equal to, this is capital F. So capital F is equal to, we take minus 4 here, here plus 4. So taking 4 outside. So this is plus, so chlorine FLN. This minus F. And we know that this is 18. This is 10. 18 minus 10, that is 8. 8 fours are 32. So this is capital F when they are all are odd. When all are odd. And case third. Write down case third, when H dash, K dash, L dash are mixed indices. They are mixed indices. Yes, Rita. When they are mixed indices. Yes. When they are mixed indices, mean two are odd, one is even. Two are even, one is odd. Means you can say 1, 1. You can say 1, 1, 2 or 2, 2, 1. They are mixed indices. When they are mixed indices, yes. If they are 1, 1, 1, 2. Yeah? 2 are odd. 1 is even. So sum is even. So this becomes plus 1. And these are odd. These are 1 is 2 is even. And 1 sorry, 2 is odd. 2 are odd. 1 is even. So minus 1, minus 1, plus 1. So total cancelled out. Similarly, this cancelled out. So total becomes capital F becomes 0. So capital F becomes, capital F becomes 0. Clear? This is for when even, when odd. Clear? That's why we can say that. Dekho, the value for capital F, when all are even, it is 112. And when they are odd, the value is 32. The structure factor when they are even is more than the structure factor when the values are H dash, K dash, L dash are odd. So that's why for NaCl, in NaCl 1, 1, 1 or 3, 3, 3 reflection lines. This is very important. Carry to memory. Reflection lines have less intensity, diffraction intensity than 2, 2, 2 and 4, 4, 4. Because here is all odd, here is all odd, for that capital F is less, and for even the capital F is more. So they have less intensity than 2, 2, 4, 4 reflection lines. Clear? And similarly, second for you can say for KCl. Yes, for KCl. For second part. For KCl, that you can also do yourself, but I will give you the hint for this. Yes, when the same is the capital F, here you can write K plus, here you can write Cl negative. Clear? So when they are even, we will get this. When even, which even? H dash, K dash, L dash. Same. You will have 4F. K plus F Cl plus. Clear? This is 18, this is 18. So 4 into 18 plus 18. That is 4 into 2 into 18. 18 2 is 36. Okay? You can write 36. So 36 4s are 6, 4s are 24. 4 3s are 12. 12 2s are 12 into 2. 40. Clear? 12 into 144. So you have 144. And when or, yes, when or you have this, when or you have this second part, this is first case, case first, this is second case, when or, yes, when h dash k dash or beta, here is k plus, here is, you have k plus, yeah, here is negative, yes, but you get, this is equal to 4, this is 18 minus 18, because you know f k plus that well also 18, and f cl f k that is also 18, yeah, number of factors, so this is equal to 0, this is equal to 0. So from that a conclusion will come. What conclusion is that? That 111 and 33 lines. Yes. Write down. So from this conclusion you can say that 111 and 333 lines are missing in KCL lattice, but they are present in NaCl. So its answer is the capital F for this is equal to 0, and capital for F for that is have some value. Clear? So this is the conclusion. Conclusion is very important that in a KCL lattice, some lines 111, 333, they are missing but they are present in KCL. And the second conclusion is in sodium chloride, the 1133 reflection lines have less intensity than even 22244. So, thank you very much.